King Abdullah of Jordan, who is not simply the Muslim king of a Muslim country, unlike our president.
We have to know the facts here, and it's not at all clear to me, just viewing this from the outside, that this hacking into the DNC and the RNC computers was not a false flag operation.
I think the overthrow of Saddam Hussein, that military action, was a resounding success.
Our goal should be regime change in Iran.